Adam was in a perfect environment with God, fellowshipping with him every day. Then, of course, he gave him Eve, still in a perfect environment with God, and yet he was deceived. So there's not a one of us that can sit here and say, oh, I'm fine. There's no possible way that I can be deceived. So I don't need to look at anything. I don't need to check my house or check what I'm watching or check who I'm talking to. If you say that, you're in pride and you are exactly the one that the enemy can deceive. So you always want to be in humility and asking the Holy Spirit and making sure you're good. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. As parents, I want to remind you, if your parents, obviously I am a grandparent, and it's very important to me what I do when I'm with my grandchildren, what I teach with my grandchildren when they're with me. I love teaching them the scripture, and it's amazing how hungry and how open they are for the Word of God. They just love it. I had MRI and Hannah Joy over the other day, and we started talking about the Lord, and they were talking about Todd White, because I show them Todd White videos, and they started just giggling and talking about some of his videos, and it was so fun. But as parents, you are the gatekeepers for your children. What they see, what they hear. If they're having nightmares, if they're sick, it could be from stuff that they're watching. And you one day will give an account to the Lord for what your children see and hear and who they hang out with. So you want to be careful.